We're here as people, human beings, and we all have one thing in common. We would like the illegal immigration to be dealt with by doesn't matter who comes into power. Autrement dit, ça n'a pas d'importance, c'est qui va devenir le gouvernement, mais les frontières, faut qu'on s'en occupe, OK? Puis la pression est partout au Canada. Let's go!
The government is not listening to the people of Canada, and the people of Canada would like to have their borders secured. And as we all know, we have like many illegal entries out there, and I mean, everybody loves immigration. This country was created with immigration, but we would like to have this country secure.
We each time we have a peaceful presence to signal to Canadians and Quebecers that we welcome refugees, that Canada has the means to welcome more refugees. We're a very wealthy country. We have everything that we need to take in the refugees who are coming to our border. But Canada is complicit with that by sending people back to the United States, where their asylum claims may or may not be treated fairly, and therefore they run the risk of being sent back to their homelands where their lives may be at risk. Canada actually receives a very small portion of the world's refugees. According to the UN Refugee Agency, they receive 0.3% of the world's refugee population last year.